So the future of the internet will probably be a lot like the past of the internet, which is controlled chaos, with occasional attempts to capture a lot of value from it and the desperate need to ensure that the technologies are used appropriately.